I think creating jobs, high value added jobs in the European economy is the secret to getting out of this crisis.